What is good? Back again with your old mate Mott. Like, comment, subscribe, do all the good stuff, and enjoy the video.
Works better. But I was gonna try and start a farm on this waterfall, but it doesn't sound like a smart idea, does it? So instead, let's core out this mountain that we're on. Even further. What's going on down there, guys? Well, you got yourself a gold helmet. Probably stolen from some poor adventurer. Spawn point is still over by the other house, so I want people to be able to see the new house from wherever they're at. And what better way than to make it a giant floating cave of nonsense? Plus, having all this stone means I can make a proper villainous lair at the top of this mountain. Which is always a plus. Making pretty good progress through this one. Just go and mine the whole dang creeper cave over there. As if my house doesn't fall in on top of me.